Can the GL10 jumpstart this bulldozer? Its heater consumes 15 amperes before it can be jumpstarted. The first jumpstart failed. This was caused by an extreme voltage drop to as low as 2.2 volts. On our second try, we lengthened the duration of the heating time to increase the success rate of the jumpstart. True enough, the jumpstart was successful.